the devil came down to One Tree Hill. No Tree Hill. When the devil came down to Sorrento, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across a young man, saw him on a fiddle and playing a hut. The devil jumped on a hickory stump, said, boy, let me tell you what. Yes, to the poet, I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. You play pretty good fiddle, boy, your fiddle is due. Better fiddle, boy, against your soul, I think I'm better than you. Show and by a woof his fingertips, he rosted up the bow and he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined him and it sounded something like this. I said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Thank you.